Like to invite you to visit our website at www.teamclarkwithane.
Snow hooks are usually made out of two materials, either aluminum or steel. Most of them have carbide tips on the end for digging in extra firmly, getting deep into the snow. The snow hook is used to really keep a team stopped. And there's a technique as you're coming to a stop, it's sort of a timing technique where you're slowing down with your drag mat or brake bar. And just before you come to a stop, you sink your snow hook in. The tips are shaped with some down suction, just like a plowshare, so that as you put the snow hook into the snow, if it's shaped correctly, the force of the sled or the pull going forward actually will drive that snow hook further into the snow and hopefully give you a good hold and keep your dog stopped. Most of the time it'll pull out without too much trouble, but if you're in really good hard pack snow that's had a lot of traffic on it and it's pretty packed down, almost ice, you can have a hard time getting your snow hook out, and sometimes it requires you to kick it with the heel of your boot or reach ahead of the snow hook bridle, which is the line that attaches the snow hook to your dog team, and jerk it back a few times to sort of free it from the hard pack snow. So.